Hi everyone, it's Carrie. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be working on my spring journal, another page. This one's going to be blue and pink today. That's the one we did yesterday. It's almost done. Almost done. Yay! I really enjoyed doing this one though. All right, let's get started. Okay. Today I'm using a lot of Amity Bloom papers. Oh, she has beautiful papers. Oh my gosh. Now just press it down. That's pretty. I like that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna make this tag, so I'm just gonna slip this tag in here. Collaged card inside here. That's a little Amity Bloom envelope. It goes. Yeah. I'm gonna put this little wallpaper and fabric sample inside of the cover. This is Amity Bloom paper. This was a freebie she gave away in her group. I made a little folio out of it. Out of her papers. Let's see. Some of this fabric tape. Just to hide the staples. Well, that's pretty. I like that. Do I have anything in here? Yes, I do. I have a postcard in here. I have that in there. I think I'll put this cute little... I think this is a Kathy Holden card, actually. Came with one of her kits. I'll just put that in there. That's pretty. And... okay. Well, let's slide this little card in here. And then we will put pretty. And then we'll tuck all this in here. Like that. And like that. And there you have it. There's another page done. How beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love it. That turned out so pretty.
Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.